go and get some healing. Get a new knife.
So it goes underground. Huh. That's it. That's our way out. Lieutenant Branna! Marvin! It's time to go. Hey, Marvin. We need to get you to a hospital right now.
No, no, I... Save yourself.
Come on, I've got you.
Go!
Look, we can still make it out of here together. Just keep...
It's too late. I tried, Leon. But I couldn't stop it. We can't let this thing spread. It's on you now. Just go.
I understand. Let you down, Marvin.
Like, I know we know that Marvin's done, but is it just me, or do you not want to be like, oh fuck it, let's go, we can do this. Fucking grenade. Handgun parts. I just remembered where I am. Shit. You guys ready for a boss fight? Cause I'm not.
You eat.
Yeah, here's Birkin.
Jesus.
No beans, Liam. No fucking beans. Like, ever.
No.
I knew I could count on you. nice. Okay, so I got two grenades. Oh, that is good. It's gonna leave him be for now. I don't wanna fuck with him just yet. Okay, no, he wants to fuck with me though.
I've got lemons!
Cock. Why would you do this? Oh my god, Matt! I thought that was Liam. Lewis, you'll know all about Birkin, remember? No, very close though. He one-tapped me into danger.
Oh, he's gonna get hit.
I thought that was the end of it then. Oh. Come on. No. Give me elbow. Give me elbow.
No choice. Gotta take it down.
Can I have some encouragement, please? Please. I fucking need it.
Cheese.
Go fight. Oh. I'm assuming his eyes are the weak spot. If I remember right, I'm pretty sure it is.
Oh.
use the shotgun. I'm trying to be stingy.
Oh, shotgun effect. Don't come up the other way.
First death was all it took.
Somebody's watching.
Yeah.
So safe room, so store, store 3 of those, save. Okay, so that's locked. What do we need to open you? Card, okay.
Damn. Need a key card.
Ha ha. Oh, fuck.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, worse, doggy. And welcome back, Adam. I actually was saying like 5 minutes ago. Where was you?
Hey,
who is that?
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you for your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information is classified.
Where are you going?
Oh, it's Sunday, isn't it? Yeah, well, what did it look like?
Do yourself
clock?
A favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Was he alright?
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
I think she's done talking to you though, bub. Welcome back, Fluffy. What?
I have a train of 3 caravans.
Right.
That is all.
them over there. Equipment disposal notice. Items to be disposed. Key to patrol car 7439. Details, bed key no longer usable, but can still open car's door and trunk with its keyless entry button. We have a box. A message from Mr. Raccoon. Howdy, boys and girls. It's your pal from Raccoon City Zoo. It's been great to see you. Today, I want to talk to you about something really important to me. You know my popular Mr. Raccoon toys? Well, I heard some bad kids have been using them for target practice. But that makes me really sad. Good little kids shouldn't be that mean, right? Plus, it's super dangerous, so just don't do it. Anyway, see you at the zoo.
Danny, if you're the only guy, shoot it now, if at all.
Is it?
Please no.
Alright. So, diamond key for there. Okay.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking the same thing there then.
What? What?
Wait, I've lost the caravan. There we go.
Oh, fuck me. Trust it to be me to do something stupid. Like. Hey. Bitches.
Vehicles. No one comes.
Not gonna pull that one fully out.
God.
No. Okay. Okay. One of them's gonna have something in there. You can guarantee it's going to be the fucking live one. Oh. Diamond key!
Just...
The dogs are going to be at the cages, isn't it? No? Okay. But shit in there is... Yeah.